PyVision puts the power of your Pi system data at your fingertips, all through an intuitive web-based interface. It's easy to create displays through your desktop's or mobile device's browser, enabling you to access your data without the need to install any special programs or apps. And sharing your displays with others is simple, allowing you to collaborate more easily and share your valuable insights into your Pi system data. As a user of PyVision, getting started will be as simple as accessing your PyVision server through your browser. The symbol gallery contains a range of symbols for you to create rich displays, including trends, gauges, and tables, with custom symbols available using extensibility. Adding an object to your display is as easy as selecting the desired symbol type, navigating to the asset and attribute of interest from your asset framework structure, and dragging the attribute onto your display. But don't worry, you can also search for your Pi tags as well. Collections allow you to automatically build out multiple symbols based on asset and attribute criteria, while multi-state variables can signal critical alarms on assets. Now that you've seen how easy it is to create a display, let's see the power of navigating between displays and sharing this Pi system data in action. You're a control room engineer monitoring energy assets across the country. And notice one of your wind farms is critically underperforming. This needs to be resolved quickly. Navigating to the wind farm display, it automatically updates with information from this specific site, and you notice turbine 3 is down. You grab the URL of the display and notify the maintenance engineer on site that urgent maintenance is required. The maintenance engineer is quickly able to pull up the display on her mobile device, and sure enough, it's the same turbine she automatically received a notification about earlier. Right on her mobile device, she sees the gearbox temperature is in alarm and is able to dig deeper so she can get to work resolving the issue. There are even more features to get the most out of your Pi system data. Additional features include XY plots when you're looking for correlations between your data, event frame search and comparison, including pinned events for those golden batches, and a modern graphics library. With PyVision, OSIsoft is bringing Pi system data into an easy-to-use yet rich web-based user interface, empowering users with their data anytime and anywhere they may need it.